Hi there. We are proud to have a great man in India who is our Prime Minister. And he has given recently a beautiful talk on success. And he's suggesting the people who want to succeed in life that we should not be worried more for success and failure. Rather, we should have a definite purpose in life, a goal in life, and we should always be trying to attain that goal. Whether success comes or failure comes, that is immaterial. But our mind should be always focused on that particular goal. And we should keep on trying with a perfect plan of action. We should also take the advice of the best brains, which can be really helpful to attain our goal. And we should never lose our courage, our faith and belief in ourselves and our team. We may face a lot of setbacks, a lot of adversities, a lot of misfortune, because that is the price everyone has to pay to become successful in life. If somebody is a coward and he is not having brave and he lacks the courage, conviction, determination, passion and willpower, these people can never be successful in life. Also, what Prime Minister Narendra Modi suggests, that have one idea at a time. And that idea should be your everything else in life, and stick to that idea unless you have given a complete shape to that idea in the form of the realization of the worthy ideals. But he also feels very sorry to say that there are people who are just momentarily excited, enthusiastic to become something. But tomorrow is a different dreams, and the day after tomorrow is totally different dreams. So all contradicting lot of ideas in the mind can never make him a person what he is dreaming for one day. The dream, desire, the passion, the love which you have, that should be a lifelong dream. And one success after another success, then only you have to change your dream. So that is very, very instant. Even Vivekananda said that, have one idea. That idea should become your breathe, your sleep, your eat and everything else. And if you keep on just thinking everything and every time like that, you are bound to be successful. James Allen wrote in his book, As a Man Thinketh, cherish your vision, cherish the ideals, cherish the mood that stirs your heart. Cherish that loveliness that drafts your mind. And if you are really true to that, you really want it passionately, and you are willing to stake even your life for the fulfillment of that dream, then what happens? A magical situation will be created. A divine circumstances will be generated for you. And all delightful, favorable help will start flowing to you. And soon, your desire, which you have decided to become, will become a reality. Yes, this is the universal proof by the psychologist. They say that you make a decide, and the universe is going to make it happen. Because you are part of the universe. You are just like, you know, the trees and the stars, and you have a right to be here on this planet Earth. And so God is there to take care of you. But you have to be very sincere, very truthful, very honest to the goal you have dreamt in your life. The visions you glorify your mind, the ideals that you enthrone your heart, that you will be, by this you will shape your destiny. That's the real story, my dear friends. Come on, have some one idea at a time. Don't mix up one point at a time. Keep on striving, seeking, finding different ways and means. And never yield, never give up, never quit. A quitter never wins, a winner never quits. And whatever thought you have put in your mind, that in the form of a burning desire, which has become obsession and passion of your life, you are going to become that person, no doubt about it. You see, all the visionary leaders, dreamers, in whichever calling scenario you find, they started with nothing. That is, a rags to riches. But their commitment, their daring, devotion, passion, hard work, they really created everything out of nothing. They created heaven on that earth, because in the armory of thought, you forge that particular tools with which you are going to make your castles where there is joy, peace, prosperity, success. You are the creator, remember it. Nobody else is responsible for your life. Thought in the mind is going to make you. And whatever today you are, it is because of your thought. And tomorrow is also based on your thought. Buddha also said the same thing. The Gautama Siddhartha. Hey, my dear friends. We are what we think. All that we are arises with our thought. With our thought we make the world. So think what you want to become. And you will become. But think it seriously. Think it just not just for thinking. But think think, and that should be rooted to your mind, heart and soul like an arrow. It will never come out. Vivekananda says, arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. Thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you.